votes have been recounted manually, and eventually the results are identical with the old results. So there is no change. There is no hope for these protesters to leave the area because they are not happy with the work. They are not happy with the results. They are not happy with the recount of the disputed votes because they say that the disputed votes have been recounted only with supervision from the Election Commission. In fact, they say that they are not leaving this area near the green zone until a recount is conducted to all the votes.